The Funny Ocean Mystery. Scene 1, take 1.
One day the evil narwhal and his sidekick penguin were plotting their evil plan.
What are we going to do today, boss?
We are going to eat raw fish and scream no raw fish,
said the narwhal.
How about we go steal jewelry out of the Pacific,
said the penguin.
Let's go steal some gems,
said the narwhal.
I just said that,
said the penguin.
No, you didn't,
said the narwhal.
I made you use a trick, Charlie.
You are pretty dumb, but I like your idea.
So they went over to Charlie and asked her secretly.
I want to trick my friends, but first could I see the gems, please?
So they did, and the plan was perfectly plotted. Everything was ready, so it was time to start the plan. So they stole the gems, but one day, Claire's Charlie's friend suspected them.
I think they are hiding our gems. Let's check with them.
I don't think so.
Let's check anyways.
So they checked, and they found their gems, and both were arrested. And so was Charlie, and they lived happily ever after.